and I much more appreciate the beauty of things around me. I see things much clearer.
I look at things differently. I am much more stable within myself.
A building of contentment and inner stability.
More confident, more like a tree rooted.
It has helped me to broaden my experience and understanding of myself.
I've had a lot of aha moments and really, I'd say, creative bursts for my field of work.
The motivation level and concentration, all that stuff was improving.
It brings such a quality of life, brings me into the moment here, and I can enjoy and be present, but I don't necessarily have to give everything up, but everything is gained.
It's like a cold glass of water after you just come out of the hot sun.
DM is absolutely no straining, and it's suitable for absolutely everybody.
Well, the word that comes to mind when I think of transcendental meditation is peace.
Peace.
Peaceful.
Centeredness.
Freedom.
The blissful joy that I have in my practice.
Blissful laughter.
It's happiness.
Happiness.